Oh, This time, this is the most important one for us. So this is dedicated to our significant others, our wives, our moms, our dads, whatever. You know, everybody that, our children. This set goes out to you guys. Because you fucking put up with all of it. Yes, this isn't a phase. We still do this shit. This song is called Reinvent the Race. I'm not one of those dudes that says fucking, alright, I want to see all you guys fucking, but I'm gonna totally be that dude. It's our last time. I want to see all you guys fucking in it. Yeah. I don't know what that was. James Hetfield meets fucking Goldar. We'll be right back.
fun one. Cameron Price, everybody.
He's our Yoko. And now he's driving home because he heard that. Play some more Discovery, Discovery, we're gonna play some Structure shit. Does anybody have that? Can you just, if you didn't want to grab it, I understand people, they show up and they can't re-enter. So just, the albums will be out on the table. Just grab them when you walk out. That's the newest record. The song is called Star Cycle. Oh, wait, hold on, Jesse. Give me a second. Just play some chords, please. We'll be right back. My buddy, was talking to this buddy I haven't seen in a while. Him and I kind of, we grew up, we went our separate ways, but I was talking to him, and he actually has a music career. He used to skateboard with him back in the day. He has a music career now, and he actually played up at my buddy Dwayne, and he's like, yo, I didn't know you were in a band. And I'm like, yeah, dude, I'm in a metal band. It's our last show tonight. And he's like, oh, shit, dude, I'm actually playing up at OCC on the 18th. And I was like, shit, man, I've never heard his music before. I don't know what he sounds like. This guy, Dwayne Carter. I don't know if you know. But yeah, so he's a pretty cool dude, but he's never heard our band. So he tried to get us to open for him up at OCC. I don't know what kind of, I guess there's a lot of people there. But yeah, it's like tiny Wayne, Little Wayne or whatever. I don't know. I don't know what the fuck his name is. But we grew up together, so I don't know what his new, I don't listen to his music, I'm not familiar with that, I've never heard it. But he said, break a leg, and I hope it's a good show, and he couldn't stick around for it, though he had to get on his tour bus, but he's a good guy, though. So this next song goes out to Wayne, my buddy growing up. I really hope that you're, I've never heard your band before, but if you're as good of a skateboarder as you are a musician,
you're loving it.
You know, this one goes out to you, Dwayne Carter. I like how 10 people got that shit.
That was fantastic.
None of these people know who fucking Lil Wayne is. Thank you, but... Alright, I'm gonna stop talking. This is what happens when I don't plan shit out.
Yo.
Chester. Fucking no existence. Sorry, I did that wrong.
Fucking no existence.
I can't do anything.
No existence.
brutal shit.
Shit's nasty.
I'm tired of watching it. Sorry, dude. I don't plan anything, man.
It is.
Are you guys having a good time?
Thank you.
this one. So yeah, guys, we do have a few more for you. Oh, this is a delay on that shit.
That echo. That was nice.
Yeah, you can take a little bit of the delay and air off of.
Yeah.
Thank you. Shit, I'm like, who's that annoying voice? Oh, that's me. Sorry. This is an instrumental. It's not anything that Dippy Nicks would do, because they fucking hit a ton of notes. Not as many notes. But it's all right. This is a send. Thank you.
Thanks a lot, ladies and gentlemen. We've got one more for you this evening. So we're gonna. Oh yeah, if you don't have drinks, it doesn't really. But I'm not really sure what to say. Except for this is definitely one of the milestones of my life, playing up here right now tonight.
I think he speaks for all of us.
This is half my life. This band, I don't know if anybody, like, there's a lot of people in here that are familiar with us, that might have been familiar with us maybe like halfway into our career or whatever we've done. You know, you followed us for the One Moment Past Nothing record or Discovery or Re-Evolution or whatever. Wherever you jumped in, it doesn't matter. We've been around a long fucking time. And, 14 years. And I'm 27 years old. So if you got a chance to look at some of those photos back there too, you see me. I hustled Pokemon cards and then I joined the band immediately after. That's how fucking young I was. It probably doesn't matter to some people because they probably still do that. But yeah, so I thanked our parents, you know, and our loved ones, our wives and our kids and everything. And I'm gonna thank them again because they put up a lot of shit. And not even that, but they actually supported it. It was more than just a phase to me. Obviously, I'm still, my fat ass is still up here doing this shit. I love heavy metal music. No, I don't. That's the cool thing to say. Nah, I'm more of a Sarah McLachlan kind of guy. None of that mainstream dog with an eye patch shit. Yeah, but I love heavy metal music, and they've supported me, and they've supported all of us every step of the way. Thank you, Cameron. So whoever has a glass, if you want to make a fake glass, whatever, use your imagination. That's a Pokemon, is right? Imagination. Just kidding, it's real. Here's the 14 years with you guys. Spire, thank you so much for everything. Cheers. The last one. sing with me.
This is more than just five people. This is a whole family. Let's keep this community alive. I love you guys.